I was busy thinking about bees, bees, bees. I was busy dreaming about bees, bees, bees. Head is spinning.
You already know it's tie-dye Tuesday. We fold the shirt in half and then trace the outline of a heart and carefully accordion fold it along the line we made. Make sure the line lines up. We tightly tied around this line and made another tie about an inch inward. With the remainder of the shirt, scrunch it up really tight and secure it with rubber bands. When it's done being folded, it should look like this. Next, we went in with some red, some yellow, and some blue to get a nice rainbow in the heart. We then filled in the middle section with purple and the outer scrunched up section with that same color purple. Then we flipped it over and repeated the colors. After repeating the process, we put it in a bag and waited 24 hours. And when we took it out, it looked like this. At this point, I was very impressed. So then we rinsed it out under warm water, this time with a little bit of soap, and here are the final results. This one was really fun and easy to make, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
So I have a new art challenge for anyone who draws like me. You know when you show the finished drawing at the end of your video for only 2 seconds? Well, this time, show some of your drawings and zoom in really, really close so everyone can see all the hard work that you put in towards your art.
When my friends ask me about my sexuality, I choke up and joke that the answer's not easy. Like I'm watching a Disney movie and the couple gets it on. But who should I look at? Is it Shang or Mulan? I like boys and girls, but I still don't know why. I couldn't get either one. If I really tried, I'm switching my preference like an on and off switch. If I had a dime for every crush I had, I'd be rich. Like boy, bye. Girl, hi. New guy, I'm bi. I cry every time I try to decide.
Why don't you say so? That's my, my breathe. What I got in my. that's not important. No freedom till we're equal. Damn right I support it.
Well, I am the P in the plus. I have a heart that could love plural genders. Yes, I'm Pan, and I'm proud to be me.
Calling all the artists of TikTok. Go put whatever it is that you make against the wall and stand right next to it. Okay, now that it's there, take a look around, and you might notice your artwork, it kind of looks like you.
July, August, September, October, November, December.
Thoughts are hid on their way out.
sour taste. Lights gone, days end, struggling to pay rent. Long nights, strange men. But they say she's in the class A team, stuck in her daydream. Been this way since 18, but lately her face seems slowly sinking, wasting, crumpling like pastries. They scream the worst things in life come free to us. We're just under the upper.
Find one of these for digital artists, so here we go. Show your first drawing, your latest drawing, your favorite drawing, your least favorite drawing, the one that took the longest, and the one that took the shortest.
I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else. Cause yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done.
Like, nigga, move out the way. Please don't be a hero.